did not know I had a map.
Yeah, I know. Let's try this again. I mean, they wouldn't have me come all the way out here and not give me any food, right? I mean, these are guys we're talking about. They love me. They want what's best for me. It's a giant conch shell. This isn't gonna be a challenge, is it? I'm not really up for a challenge. Uh-oh. That's the heart of Tafiti. Don't touch it. There's definitely food in here. Worshiping the mighty conch shell. I can sense that. Made more shells. Followed it. So would it fall from the sky? And then they just followed it? Rejection. Oh, past the storm. And then past a big mountain. Is that it? Is that my boat? What the fuck? That is my boat. Okay, I'm out of here. Oh, there it is. We're gonna be cool, right? whoa! That was a close one. Keep your eye on the sea road. I'm not hungry anymore. Make offering. Greedily grabbing her glittering prizes up her arms, gargantuan grasping arms, increased the amount of sea shards gained. Great Gartle lined her belly with sand to swallow Old Kata, the giant jellyfish, whole and unharmed. You're probably not quite at that level, but bad mushrooms aren't going to do much harm. I can't do any of that. Interesting. Consolation prize, maybe? Like I just get nothing. Sweet. That's what I was hoping for. Yeah. Thanks for nothing. I don't worship you anymore. Get no worship from me. And where did you put me? Oh, chapter 2. The Great Famine? Yeah, I can feel that. Uncharted waters. Some. like I'm gonna have to do this again. Clouds are long departed, the trees are barren, the seas turn against us. Mushrooms will go bad. Imagine they would at some point. There is not nearly enough sticks. I'm feeling the famine. That looks promising. Nothing swimming around in this water, is there? What if I can harvest this kelp? I cannot. Okay. Whoops. Got sticks. And what's this? Bamboo. I don't have any room. Sea shard shrine. You have been blessed with some sea shards. Okay. stone pots flew through the windows as if they had no weight. Run, mother cried as the roof raised to the sky. They got sucked up. They got abducted. A magical ingredient. Oh, there's another stick. Uh-oh, he's awake. On the move. It's real peaceful by the fire. Recipe, grass hut, grass hole, bamboo hole. So reinforce my boat. Time to upgrade my boat. Thank you. I knew you'd be around. And I need your meat. Regular shipwright. Just chill out there, little boat. I'll get back to work on you in a minute. It's almost ready. He's awake. I'm gonna have to leave this island for now. There's an island on the other side of these rocks. Not trying to get my attention. I just need a nice, easy trip to this other island. No coral, no coral. What the heck was that? Thank you. not trying to do that. Where did he go? Oh, there she is. I'm trying to kill you so that your mate gets all pissed. Shouldn't you be going to bed now, Mr. Stalker? First is a fire. See some more bamboo over there. Oh, I need a stick. Oh, jeez. Of course I do. Did I put those sticks in my boat basket? Oh, doesn't matter. There's one. I'm gonna starve, I'm gonna starve. Cooking some meat. Oh, it's done. Alright. I can breathe again. Never had I seen such relief as he handed her his last piece of fish. You could see the hunger in her skin. She died to what? Useful stuff in here. So these shards. Tells me I'm not gonna have enough shards by the time my next visit to those shrines. Oh wait, there are good stuff inside. I mean, nothing I can use currently, but listened. I can't see crap. Where am I? Really? Our love is dead, our souls are broken, brittle, hollow things. Should I try to tango with this thing? My spirit's gonna break. I got no choice. I need to eat. It's tougher than it looks. I was gonna say, let's reflect on what's happened so far. I've awakened 3 shining lights, gathered some of these blue crystals, had what I can only assume is some kind of vision that also transported me to a new series of islands. Kinda wish I could go back and explore some more, but I was running low on resources, and it looks like the same thing is gonna be happening here if they don't start growing back. I've seen some stuff grow back, like the berries and the mushrooms, so hopefully the sticks and bamboo grow back too. Oh geez, and I'm slowly starving to death. Which is always great.